Thumbs up on the field. Drivers behind the lines. In 3, 2, 1, go.
Qualifying match number one. Underway, 24-89, drops a cube and moves out of the community. That scores for the Red Alliance. 25-51, that's Penguin Empire, also out of the Red community, scoring for their Alliance. Just moving out of there scores you 3 points. But if you score a game point, a game piece on the grid, that'll give you points as well. Now the humans are in charge of their robots. We got the Penguin Empire for the Red Alliance, 25-51. They've got a cone, they put it in the hybrid grid. Oh no, they're putting it in the middle level. That scores 3 points. And they pick another one up off the ground. So the Penguin Empire, 25-51, scoring for the Red Alliance. And in fact, the Red Alliance has jumped out to a lead of 31-13. So the Blue Alliance needs to get moving. Falcon X in the middle of the field. That's 66-62. Where are they going? Looks like they're going to the loading station to try to pick up a cube. They kind of mash into it. They grab it. And across the field they go. That West Coast drive. 76-86 getting in their way, trying to slow down that Blue Alliance, keep them from scoring. 66-62 makes it across. Meantime, 25-51 for the Red Alliance, grabbing more game pieces. And oh my, 23-67, their arm came way out. We've had some robots doing some damage with their arms. If you got an arm that sticks way out there, you better be careful not to damage another robot. We've got less than a minute. Big lead for the Red, 49-18 over Blue. Looks like 91-14. The rotationaries are not rotating or moving in their community. So we're into the end game now. Let's see if any of these robots are going to go for the activation ranking point by climbing up there. You get 26 points on the charge stations. If you score more than 26, you get an extra ranking point. And these matches are all about ranking points. 66-62 for the Blue Alliance, safely docked and engaged on the blue charge station. Whoa, 23-67 just ripping over there, smacking their Alliance partner in the face with their arm. And time expires. The Red Alliance not able to get on board their charge station. It's a victory, 70-37, and they take 2 ranking points. And on to match number 8.